Hey, it's me, Amanda. I am making some baked beans today for another family getting together. So right here is the recipe, if you want to screenshot it. And I have already gotten that ready. I am going ahead and finishing cutting up this hot dog. Spray my pan in olive oil. Get to cooking, and I've already got some onions that I cut up. Trying to where you don't have to see everything. You know how to cut up onions, so I'm not gonna worry about that. All right, and I've got some baked beans. Well, pork and beans. I'm going to drain some of this. Not all of it, just that first little bit. And I've already cut these open, so they're already pre-opened. Those in. Throw my cans away. That way I don't have to deal with it later. Alright. A third a cup of brown sugar. Wipe off my hands because I got a little bit of bean juice on my hands. Third cup of brown sugar. I'm noticing I use a lot of brown sugar in all of my recipes. Sorry. I like brown sugar. Alright. And I always pack my brown sugar to where it has no extra pieces. Alright, there is my third of brown sugar. Alright, third cup of ketchup. I'll go ahead and use my third cup right here. Here, my hot dogs are going. Now I'm going to just cook those and get them nice and brown. Alright, there is my ketchup. cans of mustard. Teaspoons. One. Make sure it's mixed up or you're going to get all the little juice. One. And a half. And this one slides so I don't have to switch spoons. I really like that in this spoon. See, it has that to where I could slide that little slide up here and then slide it back down there for that. So, alright. Move my weenies around. Say that much. Okay. And a great teaspoon. Getting my little cabinet here. I think I got these a little hot. That's all right. If they're a little hot, that's all right. Is what you want anyway. Alright. 2 teaspoons. So get me another measuring spoon here. Teaspoon. Alright, and get me one. And there is 2. And see, I always put it in one of these after I buy it. Mix this around really good and then put my little weenies in and then I'll put it in the oven and cook it and have this ready. And it don't take long to cook. Don't take long to bake. And it's a quick and easy recipe and it is delicious. I say a lot about a lot of the recipes I make, but it's true. It is delicious. I do like to eat. like I said, I did have these. I'm a little too high, but that's okay. Now I'm going to put it in the oven for 15, 20 minutes. And then it'll be ready to put in the fridge for tomorrow. Okay, I've got the baked beans out of the oven and they are finished. And is the finished product that is completely finished and ready to go. You can tell the onions are completely cooked and we're good to go. You can eat those either cold or hot. Either way. Alright. I hope y'all enjoy and please leave a like and share with somebody that might like this. And subscribe if you like this kind of stuff. And y'all have a wonderful day. Bye.